We've come up to the winding room, I think, now, Mr. Whittles, is that right?
That's right, yes. This is the top floor of the old part of the mill. And this is where the silk is wound from skein onto bobbin so that we can start to process it.
Yes. And these peculiar devices that we've got here, the long spoky things, what are they?
Yes, well, we call those swifts. And really, they're a frame to hold the skein of raw silk whilst it's being wound onto this bobbin, which I have here.
Yeah, so it's just held on the frame quite loosely.
Yes, yes. The operative just slides it on and straightens it out, finds the end of silk, which is the beginning of the skein, places it up onto this bobbin, and we're now ready to start the manufacturing process.
How many swifts are there on the machine?
She has 100 swifts on this machine. And she operates the whole machine on her own.
And have you any idea how long it takes for one skein to wind off?
Oh yes, it'll take about a day.
Will it?
Mm-hmm.
For one skein,
yes,
to wind onto the bobbin?
Yes. Very fine, as you can see.
Yes.
There are probably several miles of filament silk on this one bobbin.